What caused you to start the GoFundMe?
Just on kennels. We had a couple dogs get hurt and the staff going in and out of the kennels and catching themselves. And I mean, they're just rusted and falling apart. We had our maintenance guy was trying to repair one of the kennels and drill into the cement, and the cement just crumbled apart because it's just been, we've used so many different chemicals and tons of bleach over the years too, so everything's just slowly falling apart.
Maintenance man and my coworker, they tore the pool up back to anyway, looking for a cat. But that was the soft spot. And that's the floor underneath. And it just all flips up. But that's what it looks like.
And like you saw walking through, we're housing animals in cages in the hallways. Like we have them housed in every room that we have here. Because we don't want that to happen to a dog or a cat that's adoptable.